they call the story? The Clever Crow. So shall we say the story together? The Clever Crow. The Clever Crow. Once a thirsty crow saw a pot of water. He looked into the pot and saw only a little water. He looked around and saw some stones. He dropped them into the pot one by one. Plop, plop, plop. And now I'm going to show you the action. You have to narrate the story. Are you ready? Very good, children. And now we are going to learn the fifth line. Okay? Just observe, children. Down went the stones and up came the water. Repeat this fifth line, children. Down went the stones. Down went the stone. Down went the stones and up came the water. Down went the stones and up came the water. Repeat, children. Down went the stones and up came the water. Down went the stones and up came the water. So please learn the fifth line and tell your parents. In next class, we will conclude with the final line. Okay, children, learn the fifth line. Bye-bye.